What's up, guys? If you saw my last video, I prestiged and I have a permanent unlock token I'm gonna use, and I decided what I was gonna use it on, and I guess I'll use it on a gobblegum, which is the best one. That's a normal one. I'll get Alchemist Anastasy, permanently unlock it. There we go. And that's all I'm gonna do, and that's my permanent unlock for the prestige one. Thank you.